And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Lewandowski. Pressing as a team.
In with a chance.
A goal it is. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Nil then.
Tor für den FC Bayern München. Die Nummer 6.
Lewandowski. Goretzka has it now. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And here's Joshua Kimmich. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Lewandowski. Marc Roca. Kimmich. On the ball, Marc Roca. That's a lovely ball. Oh, big opportunity! Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties, we'll see. This should be very enjoyable. It's Bayern who get things going. And that pass could be troublesome. Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
Oh, great vision. He's missed a superb opportunity in the dying embers, Lee.
Well, 0-0 for long periods when the chance comes.
Pressing as a team.
In with a chance. A goal it is. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part.
Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Sušić. Suarez. Bordajanu. Well, he's given us away.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
And he might be in here. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay, and it's an exquisite ball over the defence. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
So 2-0 now. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Marc Roca. Choupo-Moting. Bayern have given it away. Lovely incisive pass. Is it going to be? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And there it is, the referee's whistle. It goes into the books as a win for Bayern. Lee, what did you think of their performance?
Well, there's no doubt about the winner in the end, and fully deserved for me. The fans can go home happy today, Derek.
This should be very enjoyable. It's Bayern who get things going. And that pass could be troublesome. Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
Oh, great vision. He's missed a superb opportunity in the dying embers, Lee.
Well, 0-0 for long periods when the chance comes.
Pressing as a team. In with a chance. A goal it is at long last. They've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part.
Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Oh, what an opportunity. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrong, Lee.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
And he might be in here. Celebrate on the back of that.